ugly brown sign said, welcome to Wisconsin. He said, I love you, and she said it too. Little town, big trucks, everybody named Johnson. We made fun of them, they made fun of us too. At school I met Bobby, used to play touch football. Fake, I'd run a slant and it hit me on a dime. Then we grew up, quit playing touch football. I went to college, Bobby stayed behind. But we used to hang out after I quit college. Didn't last a semester, something dark in my mind. Had a couple friends who were still back at college. Me and Bobby go bowling, drive around at night. Dad's name was Terry and his mom was Aileen. And they weren't his real parents, but boy did they try. Never met his real mom cause she drank while she was pregnant. So Bobby was a handful, he was always telling lies. In first grade he told me that his dad owned the Packers. In middle school he swore that he made a hole in one. In high school he'd tell him there was nothing in his locker. And every day he wondered if a mother missed her son. I was feeling better, so I went back to college, started taking medication and a lighter course load. Saw my new friends, got through the spring semester, I came back to town, me and Bobby got stoned. I finished college, but it took some extra time. Had to quit again, just work for a while. Seems like the only change is in your prescription. Might give you new pills, but you keep your old style. And I heard Bobby's working in a bar, washing dishes. Heard he's the same Bobby, still telling people lies. He's the best quarterback that I ever played with. Fake, I'd run a slant, and it hit me on a dime. Fake, I'd run a slant, and it hit me on a dime.